First John says, if we say we're without sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, He's faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. What is God wanting us to do? He's wanting us to go, get rid of the fig leaves. Take them off. Look at me, I'm a mess. I guess I need forgiveness. I guess I need you to change me and clean me up. I'm not going to hide anymore. Parents, if you train your kids to live for your approval and to avoid shame, you're going to train them in such a way that they're going to only do it until they don't need it from you anymore, and then they're going to do it from somebody else. So when they become teenagers, guess what? You're just not that cool. Okay? Teenagers in the room are going like, yeah, I know. My parents still don't get it. They want to be with me everywhere. You know, it's like, okay? So what are they doing? Now they're going, now I need to live for the approval of my peers. And I'm going to put on whatever fig leaves they'll think makes me acceptable. The new fashion, the new behavior, giving myself away sexually, trying to be the best athlete, getting good grades. I want my teachers to be proud of me. I want to get into the right college. And so all you've done is train them to take you as God and exchange it to another God. And they're just going to do that all their life. You don't want to train them that way. You want to train them that when you find them out, the first thing isn't, how could you have done that? But rather, I'm so glad that you came clean. You know you'll never have to lie in this household. You know you'll never have to deceive, because we rejoice in the truth, because it's when you're honest about these things, you experience the grace of God. So we love it when you confess your sins. We love it when you say, hey, Dad, I got to tell you something. I stole money from my sister's piggy bank. What's your first response? What? How could you have done that? No, your first response is, I am so glad that you came and told me that. Do you know that God has grace for people who steal? God loves you and He forgives you in Christ. See, at the cross, Jesus, who knew no sin, became sin, and He took on our shame.